Okay, finally. Same rank, Paul versus Jin, and we got my favorite map, Vermilion Gates. Beautiful. This is great. War for the wait. And now that I say that, I've jinxed the match, so now we're gonna get a desync. I wonder who this matchup favors, though. Paul or Jin? Probably Jin. He can launch Core Circle for free. Nice break. Ooh, the step! What a slippery fucker. Oh, the low parry! With extra baguette. Nice. Did he have S plus throw counting? Did he? Nanda yo. Oof, nice. Nice, what am I doing? Mandan, thank you so much for 11 months, and thank you for that.
Fight.
Cock. Thank you. Gets the wall again. Nice block. Nice, good one. I was waiting for it. Well played.
Fight.
Oh, the draw. That sucked. Nice. Up the ass. He looked like he grabbed him from behind. The ball sack. That would hurt. So 1-0 to Paul. Paul Phoenixu. I don't like that mustache on Jin. Nice. Good one. Oof. What a block!
Nice one. Why did I take those?
Don't do a range shot.
What a cheater.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice duck. Very strong player. Nice. Super strong.
Round four. Fight.
Nice ducks. Oh, I'm dead.
KO. Final round.
Oh wow, the step. Reverses. Yep. Oh, parry. Okay. Nice. Where are you from, Black Powder? Connection is super good, so you must be close by. Russia, okay.
Round one. Fight.
Jesus, for frame drops. Anytime I get a sub alert, the frame drops just goes, fuck you. Poon TV, thanks for 5 months, dude. Defense.
before.
Yeah, today it's try hard day. Yeah. Playing super strong opponents in rank.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey Jero, I'm happy you like that. Yeah, if anyone's wondering what we're listening to, it's Borderlands 3 soundtrack. Really good. Hey Luke, thank you. Yeah, I'm in good shape today. I'm playing well. And thank God for that, otherwise this guy would know me. These days in these ranks, everyone just has perfect fucking throw breaks. Nice electric. Fuck, that was fast. Why is that double kick thing called can-can? It's because the first time Jin did it in training, Jun threw two cans in his face. Disgusting. Ah, no, that felt good. Clutching that. Holy shit. I thought he was gonna get like a 0 to 100 like comeback.
Fight.
Fight. Multiple cross circle forward one. Yes, I've done four in a row into bound. Oh, I had it and I dropped it.
What a step!
What am I doing? He ducks that every time.
KO. Final round.
I dropped it.
Fight.
Really a challenge. Nice block. Wow. Nice step.
final round. Fight.
Why Paul's down for two exists. Yeah, top 10 attack.
Ducking high.
Round two.
Why he has that though? Well, ask for Tekken developers. You probably shouldn't ask me. I also think it's dumb as fuck. It's probably the most spammable attack in the game. Good pressure.
Round three.
Yeah, Shin is godlike. He's super good. Fast. He's so fast. Nice execution. Forward, forward, forward. No, down four. Take a fucking guess. Of a match. Stafford is a launching mid, yes, but it will not launch someone who's crouching.
Fight.
God, his stats. Movement.
Round three. Fight.
Look at these steps into electric. Jesus Christ. The music is from Borderlands 3. Counter it combo. I'd rather not clutter the screen, you know, needlessly. Playing dirty. How?
KO. Round four. Fight.
Oof. Oh, nice one. And he drops it. Oops. These steps are ridiculous. What is this? Oh, I didn't expect the while running free to whiff. I could have launched him there. Yeah, his steps into electric are ridiculous. Good one.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, huge props on reaching True Tekken God with Jin. My God, stop doing these steps.
KO.
Fuck me.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, miss input. That was a rage grab. Yeah, I dropped the combo, and then I get a miss input on rage drive, and then you get rage art with Paul. The Jin OP flowchart. You are dead. What is that? Like 23 damage or 21, 22 into godlike Oki. Jin needs it.
Yeah.
What the fuck? God, these fucking steps. Black Powder, are you on pad or? Nice one. Yeah, but Jin fans are insane. Jin fans are like man children. Nice interrupt. Jin is very honest, yes, but he's also incredibly strong. Get ready for the next battle. Jin is a virgin, yes, but you kind of have to be an anime protagonist. Anime male protagonist will be a virgin. He's very innocent and pure. Anna Sogo, thanks for 10 months. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Under you. Oh, no can. And he does that again. I love it. Nanda you.
Great.
I knew I should have done a slide.
Round two.
OP Jin.
Fight.
So fucking OP. Of course I was robbed. I'm playing against Jin. Professional thief. I'm holding back! I mean, is it bugged? Is that flowchart fucking bugged? I'm like holding back and you get fucking launched. I mean, sometimes I feel like that sequence is fucking bugged. Nice one. One plus two in the neutral.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Nice break.
KO.
I think the music died.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, the patience. Nice whip punish.
Yeah.
What am I doing? Dark spat everything. Hey, Sogol, thanks again for 10 months. He's a keyboard player, okay. Hey, I think that was a step on the rage button, yeah. Super good set.
Round one. Fight.
Wow, okay. Certainly knows how to handle that tackle. That part too is cheating.
Fight.
Damn.
This is as honest as stuff. Oh, come on, man. It's launch punch. Yes, Jin can launch that. Exactly. Jin versus Marduk versus this Jin. Ah, that would be rough. You play Marduk against him almost every day. Okay, okay. Therefore, strong throw weights. But I mean, I would... A true Tekken God Jin, I would expect, like, super strong fundamentals all across the board. Duck it. Nice.
Atif got Jin. Yeah, of course I've seen him. Oh god. This dope music, Borderlands 3. So good. I've never played the game. It was a viewer who recommended this soundtrack, and it was pretty clear quickly, but it's super good music. The same one again. How much damage? I dropped it. Bud a bud, thanks for half a year of help, sir. Big thanks. Mireska, nice to see you. Long time no see. Nice play. Oof, big boy. You piece of final shit.
Result.
am I the only one who finds that sequence like it's almost bugged? I feel like sometimes it just connects even when I'm fucking blocking. Is it because I'm backdashing perhaps or something? Nice one.
KO. Round two.
Fight. Well, it's a stupid move, Crab. But yes, let's keep shitting on Paul's down for two when Jin has forward four. Those moves are equally stupid. Hazama, nice to see you, sir. Thank you for 22 months. Thank you. Nice! Ah, what a throw. That. He never ducks it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Jin just won ICFC Asia. Oh, he does super well in tournaments. What player? This song Slapperoo. Ja men tjena Viktor. Jo, men det är bara bra. Hur mår du, Viktor? Det är bara bra med mig. Fuckaroo! Time Splitters 2. Oh man! That's a pretty old game, right?
Round 2. Fight.
Was that an Xbox game? Cyberpunk, yeah, but isn't like half the soundtrack copyright protected?
Great.
So then of course he does that.
Round 3. Fight.
Det blir plugg. Har du tentat snart, Victor? To stand up there and low parry, you just don't have the time.
Fight.
Disgusting wall combo. I love it.
Fight.
Sucking.
I love Paul. He's too good.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, Paul. He gives me a boner. On the third one, I was successful. But we're at 1 hour and 7 minutes now, so I'm going to have to end the YouTube recording, Black Potter, I think. It's getting a bit too long.
Round one. Fight.
Wait, we could do a two-parter, perhaps. So careful. Oh, that was a rage drive! Who thought it was a good idea to have a fucking rage art as 1+2? What does your electric macro look like? That's a good match to end it on. Super well played, man. Super well played.